My name is Jenny. Today, I would like to demonstrate a word that you can say to the person you love or adore. Darling, D-A-R-L-I-N-G, 亲爱的人, 心爱的人, 可爱的人. It means a person who is extremely loved and liked. Let's look at the following sentences. Number one, I am my dad's darling because he always gives me the best. Again, I am my dad's darling because he always gives me the best. Number two, I am looking forward to visit my darling Tina in Chinese New Year. Again, I am looking forward to visit my darling Tina in Chinese New Year. Number three. Amy is a darling teacher. She always smiles to me. Again, Amy is a darling teacher. She always smiles to me. Who's your darling? Don't hesitate to say love to them. Love in time! This is today's video. Don't forget to leave your feedback and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you! Sweet, juicy flesh. Again, pomelos have a sweet, juicy flesh. No. Woody's boss is a dictator.